So what are we waiting for? Let's open up this picnic bucket and see what's inside. We have a bread mold, a ham mold, a cookie mold. See, this is a pretzel mold, cheese mold, and then apple. Another healthy snack, a pear, bananas, and a strawberry. And of course, 4 cans of Play-Doh. The first thing I'm going to make Mickey Mouse for his picnic is a sandwich. Just flatten out some white Play-Doh and then press your bread mold into the Play-Doh. And let's pull it out. We have some nice spongy bread. And now I'll make the other side of the sandwich the same way. See, it looks so real. Next item for our sandwich that we're going to make is the cheese. I'm going to use the Swiss cheese mold. And one interesting thing about this playset is it didn't come with any yellow Play-Doh. So I'm going to use the brown Play-Doh for the cheese. It's kind of interesting, but it should work. Here's the brown cheese. Oh boy, Disney car toys! I don't think I've ever seen brown cheese before! I know, Mickey Mouse, it's kind of weird looking, but maybe you'll try it and you'll like it. But before Mickey Mouse can eat his sandwich, we need to add meat to his sandwich. I'm going to use this really cool spiral ham mold to make a slice of ham for Mickey Mouse's sandwich. Okay, Mickey Mouse, it's finally time to put together your sandwich. Bon appetit! Hot dog! Mickey Mouse, this isn't a hot dog, it's a sandwich. What are you talking about? No, hot dog meaning yippee! I love this sandwich! Yum, 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 yum. Well, if you love this sandwich, you'll probably like this pretzel. Just press out the pretzel using the mold. And then using your finger, just punch out the holes in the pretzel. Next, rip off little pieces of white Play-Doh and add it to the pretzel for salt. Mmm! How do you like it, Mickey? Mmm! Delicious! Okay, now you have a choice of healthy snacks. A pear, or a strawberry, or an apple, or we have bananas. Which one do you want, Mickey?
I want a strawberry!
Okay, strawberry it is. To make the strawberry, just load in red Play-Doh for the berry and smush it down, and then I'm going to load brown Play-Doh for the stem. Smush it together and pull it loose. Oh, and we can't forget the seeds.
So juicy! Thank you!
Well, now it's time for dessert. I already put dark brown Play-Doh in for chocolate chips. And now I'm going to press in the light brown cookie dough. And here it is, our chocolate chip cookie. Here's your homemade cookie, Mickey Mouse.
Cookie! Nom, 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 nom.
Cookie Monster, that wasn't for you. Please subscribe to Disney Cartoon.